Thank you to Jazz Plus for coming along and playing tonight. There's a few people I want to thank, but I've had to write things down, so bear with me while I read. Those of you who read my blog will have heard of Elaine, my long-suffering best friend, who's come tonight to do the photography. Mm-hmm. Another friend of mine, Debbie's at the door. She was taking your tickets and handing out the free drink tickets, so she's probably your best friend tonight. Where's Jen? She's hiding. This is Kaz Doc. I want to thank Kaz Doc for writing Shrek Rap, which you'll hear later, and Darren Callow for performing it. It's a one-off performance. He won't probably ever do it again. He has made some CDs, one of which will be a raffle prize with signed copy of the lyrics, and the rest are for sale for £2 or £3. Barbara, thank you. Barbara is the chairperson of the local Portsmouth Autism Support Network, and you'll see in my book, our lives changed hugely for the better once we became involved with the network. I'm really pleased that you've come along. Part of the money raised tonight will be going towards the outreach program, the Portsmouth Autism Support Network. I want to thank all of you for actually coming. I think it's absolutely incredible that you've come out to show your support tonight and celebrate with us. Really, we're quite overwhelmed. Chris doesn't speak much as it is, but just like on our blogs, he's the quiet one. He's the one that gets deported edgewise. I want to thank Lee for coming and videoing us. She's promised not to video Chris while he's doing his reading.
What reading?
Some people do need to leave early to travel back to London and various other far-flung places in the globe. So after we've done our readings, we're going to be doing book signings, and we just ask that you let people who need to travel back early sign, get a book signed first, and everybody else hang around, spend the rest of the evening with us, and we'll stay until we have to get the books finished signed. That's Auntie Christy who makes the cakes. She's going around selling raffle tickets. The prizes, have I already said, are going to be a signed copy of the lyrics to Shrek Rap and a copy of the CD, as well as a signed copy of each of our books. So that's three separate prizes. There are £5 a strip.
No, £1 a strip.
They just come out.
Our books are also on sale, $6.99 each or $12.99 for two. The order of events is on the table. Unfortunately, the person from the Education Outreach Program from the local Portsmouth Autism Support Network is not able to make it tonight. She was going to speak to you about the diversity of people on the autistic spectrum, because a lot of people have trouble understanding how I could have Asperger's but appear so normal to everyone. So lucky you get to hear me speak twice, because I'm going to stand up and try and explain it. Leslie, I work with Leslie at one of my jobs, and she quite often hears people going, "Oh, I can't believe you got Asperger's because you do this and you do that," and then she gets to sit there and watch me flounder around trying to explain it. So I've actually written it down on a piece of paper tonight. Chris is going to read first because he's a masochist. Right, that's all I've got to say. What we're going to do is, Chris is going to read, then I'm going to give a talk about how I can have Asperger's and still behave the way I do. I'll do a short reading from my book, and then Darren's going to get a performed Shrek Rap for us. We'll do the raffle prize draw and then start the book signings, and Jazz Plus will get back up and play again. Right, now I get to hide behind the speaker while Chris